The two chicanes in the Mulsanne Strait were installed to lower everyone's overall straight-line speed, but neither will ruin your lap times if you focus on your entry point so you can exit quickly.